This is the most practiced shot in a bow hunter's arsenal. It's also the easiest shot to make. One mistake hunters often make is trying to place the arrow right behind the shoulder. This is a great place to aim, but don't forget how large the lungs of a deer really are. There is a lot more room to miss right than left. Again, the front shoulder is no place to mess around with. Many deer are lost as a result of hitting the front shoulder.